as I started to like see, okay, wait, you're a singer, okay, you're an athlete. I'm like, wait a minute, what's going on here? Oh wow, this is a platform for everybody. And the cool thing for me, we have the privacy to talk, to express things. I feel more comfortable taking you into my house and, you know, around my family and my friends. So with OnlyFans, those people that want to join my page, my life, my world, it's like this is our secret public place.
My name is Masika Kalysha. We are at the dollhouse and we are going to talk about me. Gosh, of course.
My whole family's from Chicago, both sides. My parents did a really good job, I think. My mom, she always taught us about, you know, being your own boss and owning your businesses and how to balance your checkbook and all these other things, but we don't learn about paying bills in school. You don't learn about fixing your credit in school. You don't learn about financial literacy. You don't learn about how to buy a house. And I think about how much I could have done had I known this information earlier. I do want to help people like me. If I can teach a young girl coming up, hey, don't run to Neiman. Buy you an Amazon share, sweetie. And then read my book and I'm gonna show you what to do with that Amazon share. I just wanna make financial literacy cool, available, easy, sexy, trendy. With females becoming their own bosses and their own entrepreneurs, you can get paid what you want. You can make your own pay rate. Nobody can tell you, oh, you're getting less than him. You know, young women like me with children, we're teaching our children, like, hey, you can be a boss and be your own owner. You know, my brand, Kari Barbie Beauty, is named after my daughter. And, you know, she does swatches with me. She comes to the office and, you know, she knows the employees, she knows the team. And I'm teaching her now how to run her own empire so that her first job will be working for herself. You have to realize that what it is that you want for your life, you have to go get it. You have to go do it. The first and foremost thing that I tell people that are starting from ground zero is look in your community, look around, you know, your friends, your peers that also are trying to, you know, build content. Find people that you can trade your service for their service. Hey, you need a model, I need a photo. You have a product, you need endorsement, I need content. There's so much opportunity out here that it would be foolish not to jump in and grab some of it. And I think OnlyFans is a great platform to monetize, build your career, and make sure you can sustain your life.